Welcome back. It's American Idol Live. David Archuleta, ladies and gentlemen. Now, you're taking classes here in Hollywood, and you're missing normal school.
I am.
What have you missed so far? Anything interesting?
I've missed a few dances, actually. I might miss prom.
Oh, no. When is prom? You know?
I have no idea.
Any idea who you would take to prom, David? Lots of people raising their hands right now.
I don't know if I should say it, but because I don't know if it's going to happen or not.
Is it somebody that's here in the studio?
Maybe.
Maybe close to your father? We'll send a note later. All right, let's take a look at Lil Archuleta.
I was born December 28, 1990 in Miami, Florida. I have a brother and three sisters, and my sisters' names are Claudia, Jazzy, and Amber, and then my brother's Daniel.
The relationship with his brothers and sisters is great. You know, everybody just loves David. And the little sister is the one who's very attached to him. And he's just a very loving teenager.
Growing up, I was close with my older sister. You know, we were inseparable. She's my partner in crime. My mom was always big in dancing, and so she had me and my older sister dancing, too. So she'd have us do these little numbers. I wore a hat, and we both wore white. You know, it was kind of embarrassing. No, I had fun dancing when I was a little kid. You know, fun stuff, but I think I'm going to keep that to myself from now on.
Now we know what prom will look like, actually, after seeing that. With your The Voice, here's David Archuleta.
Chance to turn the pages over. We can write what we want to write. We gotta make ends meet before we get much older. Oh, we're all someone's daughter. We're all someone's son. How long can we look at each other? Ooh, down the barrel of a gun, yeah. You're the voice, try and understand it. Make a noise and make it clear. Oh, we're not gonna sit in silence. We're not gonna live in fear. Someone's daughter, we're all someone's son. How long can we look at each other down the barrel of a gun?